Medical Gender Clearance from Greater Section 40. And today I'm going to teach you how to fold the booby pouch using a table napkin. And now fold the table napkin to make it rectangular. And fold it again to make small square. And pick the one and fold. And pick again the table napkin and fold it. And this is the finished booby pouch.